military situation. The goals of the Israeli government, it seems to me, are pretty clear. Number one, Israel wants to reestablish what it calls its deterrence capacity. It basically means to restore the fear of Israel among.
Nella locura per perder la dignità. Palestina sta sufriendo nell'esilio l'opulenza.